let you down. I don't wanna let you down.
It is Friday and it is 4 o'clock. I'm off work. I've been off work since like 12, but got sick last night. I don't know how. I don't know. He just started sneezing and doing all that stuff. So I took him to school today, and when I took him to school, I was like, y'all don't call me unless y'all really gotta call me. So I know he was a little sick, but they did call me at like 11 something to come get my baby. Hey, I'm good. How you doing? I'm at Starbucks. We just came from Marshall's and Michael's. I was looking for something for my best friend, little boy, birthday party. Cashin's birthday party is tomorrow, his first birthday.
Okay,
okay. So, yeah, I did that, and I went and looked for some wedding stuff at Michael's. I just be looking for stuff that I need to be, like, buying actively anyway. Like, I really never go in these stores or, like, in Michael's and stuff like that with any plans. I was looking for stuff, like, for decorations and stuff. But, I just looking for any little thing. I was looking for some, like, the number holders for the table. I didn't find, only found one box. Should have got that one box, but then I just found, like, the, place cards. You know, write people names and where they seen it, sitting in and stuff. I bought, like, 4 packs of those. Like I said, I was just going to look for some stuff that I need to be checking off my list. Yeah, now I'm at Starbucks. Wolf is back there asleep. I just went to sleep. He was fussing a little bit ago. But yeah, so now it's like I said, it's four. Thank you. You too. Watch my stroller. I got my pink drink. I told you about this before. Starbucks, I had my gift card. I'm like, I don't have a Starbucks in my house, so I was like, come over here. I'll use it. I'm thirsty anyway. But yeah, I gotta actually head back to my, I need to go do a couple more things, but I think I'm gonna head to my job right quick because I forgot my pump bra and I left before I actually pumped today. So my baby ain't had no milk. He don't got no milk. Like, he had already used two of his bags this morning and I hadn't pumped yet, so I didn't replenish that milk. So I got my pump bra at work. I need to go get it so I can find some time this weekend, pump him them two bags that he gonna be missing for Monday. I need to do that before we get out, but I gotta meet my auntie at the house too to look over some stuff. But all right, y'all, I'm back on the road. Can't hold my phone. Not on my phone, but I still can't just keep it right here because it's gonna fall in a little bit. So I just talk to y'all in a minute.
Yeah, I'm back in C&K, y'all. And I told y'all I used to come here like crazy and I was pregnant. Today, I got a pound of shrimp, some potatoes, half a pound of white meat and some fries. Ooh. So exciting. The only thing I'm confused about just now thinking about it, I'm like, my price was a little high. How much do a pound of shrimp? Oh god, I didn't get a pound. I got a half a pound. But a half a pound is $5.80. A pound is $9.96. Okay, because I was like, hold on, this needs a little bit more than I was thinking. But that ain't bad. If you can, $9.96 for a pound of shrimp. And then I got a half a pound of fish, whitening, which was $4.15. A fry, $1.50. And then my potatoes, 2 for $1.75. Yeah, they got a freaking 10-piece. They 10-piece is $3.50. 20-piece, $7. 30-piece, $9. Like, you can legit come feed your family. 30-piece, $9. 40-piece, $14. 50-piece, $17.50. 100-piece, $35.50. So I think I have a party. Having a party. Like, it's like a kid's party or something. You know how, you know, they wings are good. They not the best wings, of
course, clearly they had the best wings. They had the best wings, but you know, when nobody had no wings. But they wings good enough. And you know how anyway, when you go to a good wing spot, when you get a whole bunch of them, like for a party, like 100 wings or something, they don't even be as good as they usually is. So I would definitely be coming here for Will's birthday parties. We having wings and stuff. Hell, for any party, if I have a party, yeah, we just get wings from here. Like, I can get 100 piece for 35, 50. That's crazy. And they also have crab legs. They got dime pork chop sandwich, $3. They have some gator in this thing. I have a ton of gator, $6.50. Oh, me and you guys, I have been chilling. Well, me and Will, we just been out, like, we just been out. We went home for a minute. Another white. Fortune and Wealth over there. My baby just sneezing. He's a little nasty. Just want to wipe his shirt. Wipe his snot on his shirt. He want to wipe his nose. But yes, you guys. We at the CNK. Started eating, but this is what my potatoes look like. They are so freaking good. And then my shrimp. Get you some, because I already been eating some, but so freaking good. And then babe got his fish and fries over here looking all good too. Comfort TK, comfort.
Up gang, happy Saturday. We are on the way to my best friend Fun's first birthday party. So we're on the way to Cashin's first birthday. The whole family's here. Walter's in the back, man, I'm crybaby. But I know y'all don't want to hear him crying, so I just wanted to come in and check in and tell y'all what's up, and I will just see y'all at the party. We are at the party. It's like a nice water play. All the stuff out here. Birthday boy.
Hell no. He wasn't
ready.
Hell no, you can't just let me go like that.
Kill, you gonna scar him.
Damn. That boy wanna get in the water.
He didn't do bad.
Hey girl.
I thought he was gonna roll. Okay. That's what I was saying.
Water for him.
He's too small for me.
He ain't do bad.
Come on, get your baby. Just keep trying to scar him. I told y'all when I took him over there, he was gonna make me like,
you gotta go to, you gotta go the front way.
I took him to the sprinkler and he was like, if you don't take me back to them bubbles, girl.
Girl, that thing smells good.
Yeah.
That thing got all the grass in there. We need a stack.
Oh, Will felt like he could go.
Oh, why y'all don't like it?
But they gotta eat, look. Right. The big kids that got all the grass and stuff in it. Okay. I get it, man. I get it.
That's why I ain't even put her in. Y'all already know she gonna start.
Son, you should be used to this. Y'all have water play every week at school.
Okay, kids.
Goodness.
I used to see me
clean
this thing out.
Big old
Sam. You and all your clothes, bro.
Dirt in the
grave. Hey, what are you doing, Kingston?
What you doing?
You want to ride on a fishy? Put him on the fish.
You got 60 seconds.
Hey, I'm chilling now. My mommy ain't here with me.
He ain't chilling. Why you still holding on to your head like that?
He still chilling. He ain't crying.
boosting in the driveway forever. Like, what do we want to eat? We went through a lot of different stuff. And I was just like, on our way to Zaxby's, she was like, you know what? I want me some barbecue chicken and shrimp. And now that I'm here, I don't even know if I want that. I want something else. The big boy is sitting right here. It's mommy. Fortune ran to the bathroom. But y'all wanted to come sit down somewhere instead of just going back home, you know. You just want to do something more. What you gonna order, bro? You're gonna be a flipping the pages. What you want? Want some french fries? They didn't give you a kid's menu. You so nosy. You're so nosy. It's time for you to get your own braids redone soon. You need your braids redid. Babes. He is open. You know, I was like, we should have went. I forgot now. I think when we went, we had just went. And he wasn't eating as much. When we went to Charlie. Remember how we went to Charlie and they got their free kids eat free? Yep. But it's like when we went, we didn't think to order nothing, like, because he wasn't eating that much. It's like, as soon as after that, he started eating a lot. Started eating real food. He up here going through the page of the menu. Let's see what he wants.
But all right, y'all, yeah, we just came to Applebee's to have us a little family time.
But I am kind of tired. It's like 6 o'clock, so we're gonna do this. And I say after this, I want to just go home, watch a movie, and chill with my boys. Just enjoy the Saturday night in the house. Cause like the past Saturdays, I've been out. I went out last Saturday for Nika's birthday, and the Saturday before I went out for my friend, Kayla's birthday. So like today, I just want to chill. And Nika invited me. She said somebody was coming to a lingerie party tonight. Yeah. I just want to chill in my house, my baby tonight.
Man, what's up,
my baby. No touching. You wanna get burned? Mommy's scared to touch it. Are you trying to touch it?
Let
me touch it. So I need to get my favorite. I'm gonna go ahead and season it up with some good old sea salt and some pepper. We got our bone swings and fries and steak for Fortune. I got me a drink. I got him a drink. So we're gonna get ready to go out and cook. He's been drinking his apple juice. Where's apple juice? Oh, yeah, he's gonna get some daddy fries. Come on, apple sweets. Come on, apple sweets. You guys, happy Sunday. I'm sitting here with the kiddos. Fortune is getting a facial by Kaya. So yeah, we're just sitting down here playing. I need to be in the chair next, get my lashes done. But I didn't make an appointment, so. But yeah, I need to get my lashes done. Y'all don't forget to go check her out. She's located in Fayetteville, Georgia, and the business is called The Wax Spots and Wellness. So y'all need to come see about her because she's fine, okay? She's fine. Like, I really need to be getting these things done because they are, like, non-existent. And Fortune was rushing me out of the house. So he wouldn't let me do my eyebrows, my lashes, my edges, nothing. So I'm looking busted. Crusty and busted. But it's okay. Kitties here playing. Yeah, we just chilling. It is Sunday. We don't got nothing really planned. Coming here and then later on we're going to watch Power. I'm in the house. My mama is still in New Orleans. She's not coming back till tomorrow. But the boys are coming back home today. Hello, said, come on.
It's like a little fan. You want spray water too?
No.
Any one of them?
His big cousin. I love the kids. All right, you guys, I went home. I did my eyebrows, my lashes, my baby hair, all the stuff that I was slipping on. And now we are at Men's Warehouse. My dad and kids get Peter Parker suit and stuff for the wedding. So it's over there. Fortune's right here. Yeah. We just chilling, having some family time. I'm sorry, y'all. I know what we're doing the most.
But I asked my daddy what time he go get the boys. She said that the break gonna stay another week. Guess he having so much fun. But Kendra, he playing baseball and he playing in like some state championship or something. So yeah, maybe when you moved, the light got a lot better. That black was that's not my life. What your shit said?
Still,
I know, but you want to hold another one. Me and Devin have been trying to come down here for the longest to get fitted for his suits. Wedding isn't exactly 2 months because today is July 8th. My wedding is September 8th. Oh my gosh. Goodness, this light be changing. I don't know how I got this camera. But yeah, I'm going to go find something to eat when we leave here. Honestly, where else do I need to go anywhere else? Why are we right here in this area? You know, this is my favorite area. I went to Michael's Friday though. But I'm gonna need to go back and get some. What do you mean I own time? This is my own time. I work every day. What do you mean? You're like I have other time. The weekends is my own time. I'm looking at his dad there. He look, I'm gonna beat you. So you wanna whip it? You wanna whip it? Leave stuff alone. He's so funny. He kept his head on. Okay. Okay, Daddy. Wait, please.
Oh, she's strong.
Got a little kick to it, huh?
She's strong, man. You in the wrong part.
Yeah, you definitely in the wrong part, son. I know that part is real nasty.
Try this. Hold it this way.
We are at Buffalo Wild Wing. That's not what the place is called. It's called Wild Wing Cafe.
So what you're saying is everybody else gonna eat wrong there all the time.
Yeah. But eat all of it.
I'm trying to put them on. I had this salad last time, y'all. It was so good. I think I wanted some wings today.
Yeah,
I hope you listen to what you want because she's coming back in 1 minute.
Did she back?
How did he look?
Start, Rick.
Yeah, you know what y'all want. Y'all go ahead.
Okay. I want to do the four feathers.
Four feathers.
And I want to do them in. Dang, what's the one I like? What kind of sauce you like?
Me, on our feathers, I like the flaming parmesan. I like our ginger, which is teriyaki, lemon pepper. I like our wild west, which is a ranch flavor, where I just go traditional hot.
Okay. So I want a little kick. I need a little kick. But I had another kind that was real good.
Ranchalada, ranch hot.
That might be what I had. Let me try two of them in there.
Okay.
And let me try. How you think about, you like Raging Cajun?
Raging Cajun, I've never had them on our feathers, but I like them on our wings.
Let me try the Raging Cajun.
And it comes with fries. Is that okay? Mm-hmm.
Mm. Have you tried either of these?
I have only tried the sloppy Joe, and it was delicious.
So
it looks like it'd be weird, but it was really good.
It
so
good.
Do you think this would be better than just getting a fried chicken sandwich?
What are you doing to the fried? Are you doing the fried chicken sandwich? It's fine, like huh?
You get stuff on it.
I mean, you could build your own sandwich.
All right, we're gonna
put some bacon on it.
We're gonna put the bacon and some cheese on that end.
And you can do like the fried chicken sandwich tossed in anything.
Nah, I ain't get it tossed in that.
Cheddar, pepper jack.
And
fries okay with that?
It is. Thank you.
You're very welcome.
What's the feather? What's that?
The grilled
Which one you like the best, grilled chicken feathers or the wings?
Fish like the wings.
I like the wings. I like the wings. Get them more often.
Try wings.
Okay. It's these, a million
what
flavors.
Are these right now?
Those are the Jack Cheddar.
Jack Cheddar.
It's 34 flavors on the back, Daddy.
34 flavors on the back. I want to get some wings. I want to get this salad too. That salad good.
It is.
Oh my God. I thought you don't eat
burgers. It's huge.
Yeah. It's like a meal.
Can't get a meat half size of that.
You might have half size of
our
salad.
How much is this? 10, 29.
It was bad. I got ketchup.
Let's eat fried beer.
Really good. Another beer? We good?
I'm good.
Enjoy. I got him.
Yummy, yummy, yummy. So we done ate us lunch and stuff. Now we are at the park. My baby was in the car knocked out, but we wanted to take him to the park to do something fun today because we haven't did anything today. So we're just trying to take him to ride through. I'm playing on the swings for a little bit and stuff. Until power comes on. We're not going to be here till power comes on, but get him out and do something fun. I kind of want some ice cream, so I got some Brewster's coupons. I got a Brewster. I know, we just kicking it. We took my dad home. Yes, we're at the park. Over here to watch Power. You hear me, boy? But yes, Wolf already took his bath. He got his pajamas on. He played with his toy. He driving us around right now. Yep. You okay? He's a lot better though from Friday. So hopefully maybe not coming no more this week. The puppy. Cause he is okay. Huh? Right. But yes, guys, we're ready to go watch Power. So, we'll see you again.
I can't even imagine what Tasha's going through. This shit is like a nightmare none of us could wake up from.
What's up, gang? Good morning. It's Monday morning. My phone went dead yesterday. Over my daddy them house, and yeah, my phone went dead. So when I got home with my phone on charger, and I actually had to do some work because I know I left early on Friday, so I had to do some work that I brought home. But yes, it looks like my baby is waking up. I hear him. Hey, Huda. Yeah, look at him. Good morning, baby. Good morning. Good morning, my love. Let me turn your light on. Hold on, baby. I'm gonna get you. Let me turn your light on. He's so funny. He's standing up watching TV. How long you been up, baby? Wolf wants you. I don't want you in here. Say good morning to your brother. Okay, get down. Well, y'all know baby up now. I was going to talk to y'all for a minute, but I'm finna go ahead and feed him. But I will go ahead and end the vlog. I guess y'all get 3 vlogs this week because I didn't get that vlog out on last Friday. So, yeah. Me and my baby. About to chill. You did so good, y'all. You went to sleep yesterday when we were watching Power.
He went to sleep over there, and he went, like, slept through the whole episode, and then we got in the car, came home. He did not wake up. Came straight home. I put him in bed, and, yeah, he been asleep since then. Yes, you feeling better? I hear your nose. You sound dried up, though. You should be good, huh? They better not be calling you today while you at school. You better do good. Okay? Okay. Well, all right, you guys. I guess I can't say have a great week, even though this is Monday. Because I'll probably see this on Wednesday. But, yeah, I'll just talk to y'all later. Peace. Say peace. Say peace. Crazy baby. Bye, y'all.